Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Linux operating system in a virtual machine. I'm using Ubuntu 18.04 and VMware Workstation 15. First I'm going to download Ubuntu installer and save the ISO file in my computer. I start VMware Workstation and create a new virtual machine. Then I choose Custom. Then I choose Workstation 15.x. Then I will install the operating system later. Then I choose Linux and Ubuntu 64-bit. Then I give it a name. And I choose a new folder. So I'm gonna make a new folder. Next, I choose two processors and 4 GB memory and NAT network mode. I create a new virtual disk. And give it 30 GB. Also save it as a single file. So the virtual machine has been created. Now I'm gonna mount the ISO file with the virtual CD/DVD. Now I power on the virtual machine. The installation begins. So I select install Ubuntu. Then the English keyboard. I will not download updates to save time. Select erase disk. And confirm. The region is already chosen. Now I'm going to create an account, so I fill up the information. And I also create a strong password. It's copying files. Few splash screens. So after installation is done, I restart the virtual machine. Then I need to unmount the ISO file. And restart the machine. So log in with my password. So this is what's new screen. You can go next, 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 and done. Say open terminal and check the IP address by using the command IP address, and the IP is 192.168.23.128. This IP address is coming from the DHCP server that is run in VMware Workstation. I'm also checking the internet connection. As I chose NAT mode, I should have internet connection. Okay, so internet connectivity is verified. Next, I'm gonna add a new network card with this virtual machine. And I choose host only. So power on the virtual machine. So I log in. Next, I'm going to put a static IP on the host only network card. So I give a private static IP. So I turn off this network card and turn it on back. So the new IP settings will be effective. So let's check the IP address. So second network card got the IP address that I allocated statically. Next, I install open source VM tools for Ubuntu. Next, I install VIM. You can check for updates to systems and software installed on the machine. If there is an issue with APT, you can clear up the metadata and cache. So I have installed Ubuntu in a virtual machine and configured a network card. I hope you found this video helpful. If you'd like to receive notifications on future videos, make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Thank you for watching.